sugar and spice. Billy's nice. Billy's nice.
A very pleasant good morning to each and every one of you. I want to thank you so much for joining us this morning. It's a beautiful Saturday morning with your humble servant Will Johnson's Sad Mix. And hey, we're going to be having some fun this morning. Yeah, the music there is called Belize Nice with Dankiman, Ralph Reynolds, that's right. And we're going to be featuring quite a number of local Belizean artists this morning. Also in... what I would say is a celebration of some great folks who have left us. All right.
Like sugar and spice.
You're feeling on top of the world this morning. I've got a few adjustments to do. Let me see if I can take care of that real quickly.
I went to Belize City. They throw me a party. I went to Ghana for a zal. Sugar cane pile up like wall. I went to come the orange walk. That's when they start to talk. Belize nice, Belize nice, like sugar and spice. Belize nice, Belize nice, like sugar and spice. Take me out to the Keys, make I feel the sweet Caribbean breeze. Take me out to the Keys. I love the coconut trees and the Great Big Barrier Reef, the second largest in the world. Belize nice, Belize nice.
All right. This morning we're going to be having a good time. Let's see. We want to say good morning here to quite a number of folks who just joined us, and I'll be taking a look at that right now. Still sort of sort out a few things right here, but in the meantime, though, we're going to be enjoying some real good music here on Radio Belize Mix, your number one web radio. All right.
I want you to tell me some more about my sweet Belize. We're going to the blue hole, then we're going to the water hole, then we're going to 1,000 foot fall, then we're going to Five Sisters Fall. And when I go to the rainforest, just to check out the Maya ruins, and if I don't satisfy, I'm going to check out the Jaguar Park. Like sugar and spice. Belize nice, like sugar and spice.
A mystical feeling, they call it the life of the party, where the people they ram a jam. Lots of nice people everywhere you go. This party is thin and I don't want to go home. Belize so sweet, Belize so nice. Belize got the party. Party boat, jump on the party truck, jump on the party bus. Belize, my party.
Okay, we want to say good morning here to quite a number of folks who just joined us. We want to say good morning to Carla Ramaklam Williams. Good morning to you. We hope you're enjoying your day today. Also to, Ashley James just joined us. Louise Montero, you're celebrating your birthday, so happy birthday greetings going out to you. Evelyn Ginos Lopez, greetings from Brooklyn. We're saying happy morning to you. And to all the folks who just joined us, we're wishing you all the best. Now, we know we have lost some friends over the past couple of days. You know, our heartfelt feelings goes out to the family. Condolences to the family of Miss Leela Vernon. We're going to be playing some of her songs. And then we just lost another great friend of ours from Punta Gorda, Mr. Nigel Zuniga. So our feelings, you know, condolences goes out to the family. But what he would have wanted me to do as a personal friend of him is for us to continue to celebrate, and that's what we're going to do this morning. All right? So with that being said, we want to say good morning here to Mr. Joseph Roca. Good morning to you, sir. We're going to be having some fun this morning, all right? Let's play this one for you. Shine, sing the song called Roll It. That's right. Good morning, Mark Young. The man say play the music, and that's what we're doing. I, Sony Williams, good morning to you. Andrea Lopez Westby, we're hoping that you're enjoying your morning. And like I said a little bit earlier when we first came on, we have lost some great folks, but what would they have wanted us to do is not really, well, you know, we have to feel, you know, real sad because we love them. But they would have wanted us to celebrate their lives. So this morning we're going to be playing some music from Leela Vernon and to my good friend Nigel, who passed away. All friends and family, you know, stay strong. We're there with you. Here's Miss Leela with this one for you.
Yeah.
Brockton is Anisha via Franco in beautiful Belize. How are you? Marsha Swasso, good morning. Tony P, how are you? Edwin Francis Colon, good morning there in Chicago.
Listen to me, all Belizean. You know we have a beautiful land, largest beach in the Caribbean. Let's have fun in sea and sun. I may have to leave Punta Gorda to do myself to keep up my culture. I meet the Copa and my sister. No fun down in the Vista. Copa never tell you go. Copa never tell you no. Copa never tell you go. Copa never tell you no. She never know how. She never know why.
Fish curry, human beat, cooking for me.
Hope I never tell you go.
Me the sell hot bananas. Didn't know one say to the bigger one. My bananas hotter than your one. So a chicken after a hen. So the woman after the men. When they get what they want for you, they turn on and call you.
To send out the shout out here to, let's see, say Edwin Janita McCoy is saying, can you send a shout out to my wife Epita McCoy, celebrating birthday tomorrow, so happy birthday greetings in advance going out to her. Cheryl Morillo Pinelo, good morning.
Man is so unjust, you don't really know that who could trust. You want to keep a good man down. Like a screwing off the ground. Woman got, Cooper got, brother got, sister got. Little sister Pussy have a house of stone. Blessings to the child who has his own. Cooper never tell you, Cooper never tell you, no. Cooper never tell you, Cooper never tell you, no. She never know how, she never know why. She never know how, she never know why.
Down music here on Radio Belize Music on a Saturday morning. You'll get it nowhere else but on Radio Belize Mix. You got it right, Denville Henderson.
She never know why.
My buddy.
She never know how. She never know why. Never tell you, woman never tell you, no. Woman never tell you, no. Woman never tell you, no. She never know how, she never know why. She never know how, she never know why. Woman never tell you, woman never tell you, no. Woman never tell you, no. Woman never tell you, no. She never know how, she never know why.
Our queen of Brockdown, Miss Leela Vernon, and to entire family and everybody who have worked with her, who have seen her perform, enough respect.
papa. La madine papa na mune. Yamale no wuchi. Nanu galene nuwo. Yamale dada. Nichi galene legi nuwo.
Voice of Lena Vernon arising and ding ding wala wala. Good morning, Alicia Linares Godoy in Nueva York. How are you? Saying good morning here also to Benito Bull in UK. Also to Ellen Flowers here in Los Angeles. Good morning. Here's Moho Bob. Mr. James and the children, Ashley James saying tab of the morning to you. She wants you to get up and shake your booty. Muschamp just joined us from Nueva York. Good morning.
Don't sell your land for nothing. Give me your hungry and crying. Don't sell your land for nothing. Give me your hungry and dying. Hold your land and leave your can. Plant your land and wake up your land. Plant your land and reap your starch. Plant your land and wake up your land. I like Miss Marvas.
Here to Miss Glenda Trump Johnson and Mr. Henry Johnson. Good morning, Evelyn Gina's greetings from Brooklyn. All the best to you. Good morning, Jane Augustine. Aye, 2 for shilling time for us to kick down. Once again, we say good morning here to Frankie. Also to my good friend Denfield. Top of the morning to you.
On the ready for the tents. Rock it, rock it, rock it, rock it.
to grandpa day.
Tell him that you find it.
Your auntie meet your uncle day.
Tell him that you find it.
Why everybody meet somebody down there?
Tell him that you find it.
If you're bonding, you're bonding.
Tell him that you find it.
If you're bonding, you're bonding.
Tell him that you find it.
If you're bonding, you're bonding.
Tell him that you find it.
If you're bonding, you're bonding.
Tell him that you find it.
Big shout out going out to Donna Montenegro, also to Elvira Weight Ballers, all the best to you. And to all those who just joined us, welcome aboard.
Well, see who that real Belize are now.
Gumagarugu Ata. Gumagarugu Ata.
Johnson, big shout out to Miss Glenda Trump Johnson. I hope you have had a dance like me. Pump it up. Good morning, Miss Lorna Smith. Yeah, I wake up like this next week, Saturday live. You got that. Good morning here to Amiria Salgado. I will say Angela Salgado. Good morning there in PG.
Hands in the air, pump it up. 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 Let me hear you sing, pump it up. Let me hear you say, pump it up. Let me hear you sing, pump it up. Let me hear you say, pump it up. Pump and grind, pump it up. In our time, pump it up.
So we want to take time out to send out birthday greetings to all those who are celebrating birthdays today. Happy birthday greetings going out to you. And once again, to all the folks who have lost their loved ones along the way, our condolences. But I'm sure they want us to celebrate their life, and that's what we're doing this morning. And we trust that you're having a good time.
Okay.
Here's the music of Gooey. Rose May Manga, Rose May, good morning. Oh,
Tune in 24 hours for the hottest radio station, BelieveMix.com.
Featuring Little June right here. Your Saturday morning workout. Get your cardio in so that you could lose some weight. We're saying good morning here to, let's see, Gregory Fuller. Also to Sally Yeldell. Good morning to you. Yeah, here is Miami. We want to take it slow now. Make you ease up for that sweat. Well, you're just boss. You got it? Rosita, good morning to you. Radio Belize, your number one web radio, playing the best in Belizean local music, always, 24/7. Emeralda Gallego, buenos dias. How could we go on without saying good morning here to Bert Williams, huh? My good friend Bert, Bertie Bert. You fixed the car already, Bert? Huh? Or you still broke down? That's right, my mate. Tell them about yourself. Sound like it, a real up no hell. Good morning, folks. We trust you're having a good time. It's just me. I always have a good time when I'm in studio playing music for you guys. And I hope you are enjoying too. Now, here's a song that I sung before I left PG home. And it got popular. And unfortunately, I was not there when it got popular. But I had fun doing it with my friends. Coolie Rebel Band. That's right. Crazy Monkey, still one of my favorite songs. Russell Bunnell. I want to see how your dance is won. Ramona Jones in Chicago, good morning. Crazy Monkey did this one with Coolie Rebels way back when. Song like a wall, huh? But no. One of my favorite songs off that same album. In fact, I love all the songs off that album. But Crazy Monkey was one that I like. But here's another one that I like. Goes like this. Claret Marie B. How are you? Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Jane Augustine, good morning. Will, can you please send a request to my daughter, Michelle Augustine Belial in Mahogany Heights, and to my loving sister, Sandra Augustine, from her sister. Speedy recovery. She's having a little eye surgery on Monday, so we hope that she will be well, and we wish her all the best. Okay, here's another one that says, good evening, Will. Sending blessings morning to my sister, Debbie Wagner, and Michael Wagner from UK. Loving you guys. That's from Veronica Wagner. Veronica, good morning. Let me take this one back from the top. Here goes. Bobe.
Hey, now, moonlit number. Do what you boogie. Do a boogie attack. Bring you a marching number.
right. We want to say good morning here to Ms. Elaine Proby, who's celebrating her birthday. That's right. Ms. Lerna sending out best greetings to you. Happy birthday. That's right. We'll have fun on your birthday, all right? I'll wake up like this next week, Saturday. Be sure to be at Little Belize Restaurant. Got it? Out to all the folks who are celebrating birthday today and tomorrow and the rest of the week. Make us see if you could dance this for your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
That's right, to all the folks celebrating birthday, Miss Proby and the rest of the folks celebrating birthday, we trust you enjoy that one. That one was special for you. All right. All right. We started out the program playing some great music from Miss Lila Vernon. So we had definitely enjoy her music. Okay, Martin Casse, let's see, can you say hi to Shana and Gabby in Chicago? Oh, Shana and Gabby in Chi-Town, Chicago. Good morning to you. Hoping that you're enjoying your morning. And to all the rest who just joined us, welcome. Do you have this guy in your house, Joe Grind?
From 6 to 6, when I step out, Joe Grind step in.
The part where I don't understand, how you, if you step out 6, grow Joe Grind, wow. Something with Vicks. Vicks Bond, got a thing that man. Lord.
Cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks.
That poor cat. Oh, Lord.
Leave your house after 6. Cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. Blow the thing, boy. Mash it up, mash it up. Oh, gosh. Tell the girl, close the back door. But when me hear Joe Grind ballin' for more, I used to leave through the front door. When I step out, Joe Grind step in. Never leave your house after 6, cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. Come, never leave your house after 6, cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. Bring the thing now. Oh gosh.
That means curfew have to be 5 o'clock. You can't go out past 6. You got it? All right. Vicks Bond.
Joe Grind step in. I used to work on the forklift, the waterfront. When I step out, Joe Grind step in. Never leave your house after 6, cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. Trouble. Never leave your house after 6, cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. True boy. I want you rub it up, rub it up. Oh gosh. I went one night, turn back, forget something.
Miss Jacinta Alvarez and Mr. Alvarez in Chicago. Good morning. Francois Mangar, how are you? Thomas Coleman, I'm glad you enjoying the music. And the rest of folks who just joined us, we got one more for you, okay?
Cause Joe Grind will rub up your pussy cat very good with Vicks. I no lie, you know. Never leave your house after 6, cause Joe Grind will rub it up very good with Vicks. Blow the thing, boy. Yard. Get the gun, get the gun. Joe Grind jumped through the window. Joe Grind broke down my back door. Joe Grind under the bed. Joe Grind mine a mash your head. Joe Grind you're looking for trouble. Joe Grind I meet you on the double. Joe Grind when I pull my gun. Joe Grind it is time to run. Joe Grind you're behaving bad. Joe Grind you're making me mad. Joe Grind when I pull my gun. Joe Grind it is time to run. Joe Grind under the bed. Joe Grind mine a mash your head. Joe Grind you're behaving bad. Joe Grind you're making me mad. Joe Grind you're looking for trouble. Joe Grind I meet you on the double. Joe Grind when I pull my gun. Joe Grind it is time to run. Joe Grind 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 come under me bed. Joe Grind mine a mash your head. Joe Grind you're looking for trouble. Joe Grind when I pull my gun. Joe Grind you will have to run. Joe Grind come
cause you're getting on me yard.
Joe Grant.
Get far out of me yard.
Joe Grant.
Get far out of me yard.
Joe Grant.
Mine have broke your hand.
Joe Grant.
Mine have broke your hand.
Joe Grant.
Yeah, we want to say good morning here to the McKenzie family everywhere, any part of the world, all right? Coming from Ashley and the rest of the folks who just joined us. Once again, we thank you so much for watching and enjoying. I want to remind you guys that next week, Saturday, we're going to be live from Little Billy's Restaurant. A wake up like this, you don't want to miss it with Queen Lerna. It's going to be all good. Saying good morning here to Miss Linda before we get out of here. Francois, once again, good morning to you and all the rest who just joined us. I had a lot of fun this morning. We'll do this again next week, but this time it's going to be from the police restaurant, all right?
Do not call the police. I will take care of you myself.
Before I go, I got one straight jacket for Joe Grind. We are carrying him somewhere, which part my friends don't have to handle him like this.
Joe Grind. Joe Grind.
All right, just before I get out of here, we'll say good morning here to George Godoy. Hey, my good, that's my godbrother, George. All the best to you and your wife and the rest of the family, to your sister, let's say your mother-in-law, also to Consuelo Pacheco. All the best to her and to rest who just joined us. It was my pleasure being here with you. I had fun. We'll do this again next week, Saturday. Got it? All right, let me take this from the top for you so that you could enjoy it. Here goes. Microphone, show me we're hurting you. That's Jennifer. All right, you guys take care. Enjoy yourself. Para todos mis amigos latinos, good morning. All right. Okay, so let me just continue right here with this real quickly.